of course, from This Is Us.
Great. What a warm reception. This is great.
You like that, right? Yes, all the big applause.
I love it.
First of all, you are looking very handsome this evening.
I appreciate you saying that. Thank you very much. Brunello.
Brunello Cucinelli.
Suited me up, yeah.
There we go. I like it.
Comfortable, too, which is good.
That's important.
Yeah.
That's important. You know, I want to ask, because This Is Us, obviously, there are quite a few shockers on that show. Everyone's always talking, like, what's going to happen, or did you watch last night?
Right.
How far in advance do you know about it?
It's a good question. You know, it kind of depends. So, for instance, we'll know at the beginning of the season, when the season starts airing,
okay,
we're 6-7 shows down the road, right? So we know way ahead of the audience, and then the audience kind of catches up. As far as like how we like the whole season, like I kind of know how the series ends, and I hope it doesn't end soon. But I kind of know how the series ends, honestly. Yeah, isn't that something? There might be some turns like along the way. Like I think if something happens, and obviously you'd have to ask our writers, but I think if something happens, they run with it. Maybe if something happens where they didn't quite plan for it, maybe they'll run with it. But everyone kind of knows how the series ends.
It's just crazy because I'm sitting here looking at you, and it must be nerve-wracking because like everyone's always asking you and wants to know, and you will have to keep it a secret.
It's both. It's both. Okay. It's so nice that people are into it and people are interested and want to know, but it's also pressure because I sometimes we'll say things that I'm not supposed to say, like by accident, and then I'll have a conversation. It's a really great conversation, and I walk away, and I'm like, wow, I really hope that they weren't paying attention because I just kind of gave away a storyline. Or I'll get nervous and like make something up that's not even happening on the show. I just lie. So I don't know what's
going on. This is lie. You guys have such a great cast. I actually found this picture on your Instagram. Take a look at this here.
Oh, those are my people, yeah. And they'll be here tonight with me. They're lovely. I love working with the two of them. I love working with everybody. But when the three of us get together, it really is just, they become like my best friends. So it's a special thing because if you don't have that chemistry, it kind of can read on, you know, come
Absolutely.
Through the TV sometimes.
Absolutely.
So we're lucky in that that's not an act. It's just all love.
Great cast, great people. Justin, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Have fun tonight.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
I'll see you soon.